My computer uses command Y, Windows computer uses control. I use a Windows 10 computer for this video. For previous ones, press command or control shift 5. For next one, press command or control shift 6. For decreased text size, press command or control shift minus. For increased text size, press command or control shift plus. There are just three distinct text sizes. For bold, press command or control B. For italics, press command or control R. For underline, press command or control U. Gmail's bold, italics, and underline shortcuts are same for Microsoft Word, LibreOffice Writer, TextMaker, and probably other word processing programs. For numbered list, press command or control shift 7. For bulleted lists, press command or control shift 8. For quotes, press command or control shift 9. For indented, press command or control left square bracket. For indent mode, press command or control right square brackets. For indented, press command or control left square bracket. For align right, press command or control shift arrow. For align center, press command or control shift E. For align left, press command or control shift L. For removing formatting, press command or control backslash. Let me go over the shortcuts again. For previous font, press command or control shift 5. For next font, press command or control shift 6. For decreased text size, press command or control shift minus. For increased text size, press command or control shift plus. For bold, press command or control B. For italics, press command or control I. For underline, press command or control U. For numbered list, press command or control shift 7. For bulleted list, press command or control shift 8. For quotes, press command or control shift 9. For indented list, press command or control left square brackets. For indent mode, press command or control right square bracket. For align left, press command or control shift L. For align center, press command or control shift E. For align right, press command or control shift arrow. For removing formatting, press command or control backslash. Thanks for watching.